Good morning and greetings from Amsterdam Schiphol Airport. For some of you who had been to Amsterdam Airport and saw the airplane on top of the main building and wondering what's inside that plane? Well, today, in this video, we are going up to see what's inside this aircraft. From the rightmost side of departure 1, we will take the stairs or lift to get to the panoramic deck. And here we are, a Fokker 100. This Fokker 100 is a regional jet airliner produced by Dutch aircraft manufacturer Fokker. This type of aircraft is a short to medium range twin jet airliner that first took to the skies in 1986. With a capacity of around 100 passengers, it was designed to be a versatile and efficient aircraft which is good for regional flights across Europe and beyond. Range can take approximately 2,450 kilometers with a full passenger load. Now, let's hop to the plane and see what's inside.
Ja,
So the next time you visit Schiphol Airport, take a moment to appreciate the Fokker 100. It is more than just an aircraft. It is a piece of aviation history, a symbol of Dutch innovation, and a reminder of remarkable legacy of the Fokker company. And since we are here in a good place, let's have a moment of spotting the airplanes. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I hope to see you on my next destination.